Hey y'all, it's Crafty Hope. I'm sitting here in my studio about to work on my Documented Life Project journal. If you don't know about the Documented Life Project, you can look it up on arttothefifth.com and learn more about it. I started the Art to the Fifth Documented Life Project last year, but not till October, so I haven't started it with a fresh new year. So I'm really excited that it's the new year and I get to start it at the beginning. This year they're doing a little bit different. They're using a Dilutions journal. I don't have that journal. I'm just using what I had for the end of the last year and I'm continuing. I didn't see a point to spend some more money and get a new journal when this one's not even full. And the instructions are completely fine with that. So I'm using that. They're also each month having a different theme, art challenge, and journal prompt. Sorry, I've got my notes over here. For January, the theme is the blank page and how to face it. So I kind of like that. The January 1st art challenge is using book paper, which I love. And then the journal prompt is be your own goalkeeper. And if you read my blog at all, you know I've set some goals and all of that. So I'm going to work that in so I have a creative reminder of what those goals and words and all are. So let's get started and I'll show you what I've done. Thanks.